Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna be filming a natural makeup look, so if you want to see how I get from this to this, then keep on watching.
You don't need nobody to stay beautiful. You're out of this world.
I'm gonna start off with some primer. I'm using the e.l.f. Poreless Face Primer. Just apply this all over my face. I already did my skincare routine. Would not be very smart to do that afterwards. But first I'm gonna start with my eyebrows. I'm using the Benefit eyebrow brush. So I line the bottom of my eyebrow and then I brush that product up into the eyebrow hairs. And then I do the same thing on the other side. And it's okay if it's not perfect because we're gonna clean it up with concealer anyways. Did my first layer. I like to just brush all that product into the hairs. So now I get the concealer. So I use the Tarte Double Duty Beauty. I put some product on my wrist. I grab a flat brush and then I grab some product on the brush, on both sides of the brush. Then I get the excess product out and then I line the bottom part of my eyebrow. And then for the edges, I just go like this on my nose and just do a line down. And then I brush out the product to the middle. And then for the outside, I just use the leftover product and outline the top part of my eyebrow and then connect it to the bottom. Do the same thing on the other side. And then I take the same brush and I just kind of distribute the concealer like this. And then I grab the e.l.f. Flawless Concealer brush. And then I just blend all the concealer. And this one I feel like does a really good job of just getting the areas that you want it to without really touching the eyebrow. And I just blend the edges. And then I grab a brush or a spoolie and just brush it upwards, get that shape nice and even. And so yeah, now my eyebrows are done. Now it's time to conceal, you know, all the black marks or pimples you have. I just add that same concealer that I used on my eyebrows onto those areas. And this part, you're really free to do whatever you'd like base wise if you have already like really good, you know, clear natural skin, then, you know, just even skip this step. Boom. And then I still grab that concealer brush and just blend all that out. And this is just one layer. It's not gonna, you know, cover every single thing up. You're really just trying to blend it all out so that way it's not like thick on the skin. After that, I grab some foundation and I only apply a little bit, so I do like one pump, more like half a pump. I grab the Selfie Ready foundation brush from e.l.f. I also use the Ultimate Blending brush from e.l.f. sometimes, depends on the day. Today I'm just gonna use the Selfie Ready foundation. So I just pat it and then do like a couple dots on the face, on the forehead, on the chin, on the jaw, and then I, you know, just grab the extra and just blend it all out. I try not to focus too much on the under eye because I do add some concealer onto that, so yeah, just blend it out using foundation brush that you're choosing. But yeah, this is a very natural makeup look, so if you want a more full glam, no scars, no nothing, it's a different process. This one's more like, oh, gotta do something quick. This one will take me about 15 minutes to finish. You know, if I'm not talking and all I'm doing is focusing on makeup, then it does take not much time to finish compared to, like, you know, 45 minutes, put on lashes, do all that. So for the under eye area, I grab whatever's left on my wrist, just, you know, put some there and just kind of get that under eye area. And then I grab some more product. I do my nose, forehead. I also tend to just add it to the spots that still have like some scars on it, so this part, and then I like to blend it out. So again, the Floss concealer brush. For the nose, I like to tap it because I do want some natural looking contour, so I'll just tap. And you can see the difference, like it does like highlight the face. It looks so beautiful and really natural and super cute, and it lasts a long time too. Like, this makeup look lasts a long time, especially once I add some powder and the setting spray. I actually broke my setting spray, so I will not be adding setting spray today, but I do recommend adding some setting spray. And then I just grab the brush and just, you know, try to concentrate on the tip of the nose, and I try to concentrate just on the nose bridge. I don't want to make my nose look wider, and this does like a natural contour with the foundation, and like you can see that it contours it a little bit. I do add some powder contour just to add some, you know, definition. I try not to do cream contour when it's natural because it's just more subtle than a cream contour, and that's kind of the goal of this whole look, just a subtle natural looking makeup look. Right now, this is what it looks like. I grab my Laura Mercier powder. Just use the Ultimate Blending. I feel like any tool you use, I just press it down, shake some off, and then just apply. Oh, make sure you don't get some in your eye, because, ow, that hurt. Okay. After I apply most of the product in the under area, I just, you know, add the residue onto the other areas just so it can last longer. That burns. I use the Flawless Face Brush for contouring. So what I do, I also use this contour palette. Back, sit down. And I just tap on all the shades of brown. I'm gonna do a light, very light. Then I do some on the top. Contour that jaw. And then I use the contouring brush from e.l.f. All my brushes are from e.l.f. because they had a brush kit. I'll link it down below. Yeah, I just do a little of that. Do some on the bottom. And then I'll flip it on the side that I didn't use any powder on, and just blend it. See? Nice little bye-bye. I'm gonna do my highlight. So I use, I promise this video is not sponsored by e.l.f., but I also use this. These broke. I kind of dropped this many times. I've had this for years. Don't know if highlighting powders expire. If they do, oopsies. Now I'm using the e.l.f. fan brush. You can use any fan brush. I feel like it doesn't even matter. I just, you know, apply a little bit. I just like tap all of it and then just apply. Adds a little subtle highlight onto there. It's not even that much. You know what? I usually just shake it. Shake it on. Shake it on. Shake it on. Sometimes I go a little crazy with the highlight because I love highlight. I used to not like highlight, but I don't know why. Just thought it was weird having a white area in your face that was shiny. And I'm like, ooh. You know, it's just a little, it's just growth. I think that's what it's called. Boom. So yeah, I just do that area, nose area, bridge area, inner eyebrow area, upper lip area, and that's all the areas. And then I add some mascara. So, if you don't know how to apply mascara, all you do is open the tube and brush your lashes upward. And be patient. And if it starts to get clumpy, it's okay. You can fix it with a spoolie. And just brush it out with the spoolie to get rid of that excess clumpiness. So yeah, I just brush one, and I brush the other, and I do one more on both sides. Now, the lower lash. Some lip gloss, once I go and find it. I found it. Sometimes I just set things where they're not supposed to go. Like, it's not supposed to go in there. But yeah, I use the lifter gloss from Maybelline. Maybe it's Maybelline. And I just apply it on. Yeah. See the difference between top lip and the bottom? It's just like, you don't look at that. Don't look at the top, look at the bottom. This one I really like because it has a hint of pink in it. The other one is clear. I usually apply that one when I want to apply another color, so I'll mix it. Just so that way the matte one has a more glossy look to it. Yeah. All right, so, and then after I'm done, because yes, I'm done, this is the whole thing, this is all, I don't know if you're disappointed or not, hopefully not, but you know, everything's a little, I hope this looks natural. I think it looks natural. I feel like you can just pull up and be like, hey, I did not wear makeup today. What are you talking about? You know, and it's fine. It's fine. You won't look like you had makeup on, and that's okay. But, you know, it's also like a fast makeup look too. You just do everything I did, but without talking. And it's pretty quick. You could do this every day before you go to work or for classes or anything. Just to wake up and do, because that's what I'm doing. I'm not going anywhere. I'm here. But yeah, this is it. Yeah, I don't know how to pose, but hopefully I did enough posing. On this side, on the other side. Look at the camera, I don't like it. don't look, and then you look, and then boom, and then boom, and then boom. Oh, don't look at the cut. Other hand. Just move the hand around. Yeah. Okay, I'm having too much fun with this. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.
Your beauty reaches all the galaxies.